Haile Selassie, Emperor of Abyssinia, is on board ship. He is in a foreign country. With war facing him, it may be many months before the Lion of Judah visits another coast, and these pictures have therefore great historical value. Much has been said and written about the Italo-Abyssinian situation, yet the quiet dignity and courage of this ruler of the only independent black race has never been called in question. Haile Selassie has promised to lead his people into battle, if battle there must be. So he leaves to return to Addis Ababa, to stand as guide and commander of those fearless tribesmen, ill-equipped, half-trained, yet in their own wild country a formidable foe for a modern fighting machine.